The Kurus language excursions. Usually we host them here at this space that used to be the pass court. They come from town by train using our public transport. They walk from the station to the museum where we share with them the revolution, the struggle of our community. Now I'm inside a holding cell. In fact, what used to be a holding cell back in the day. People will be arrested for roaming the streets of Langa without this book, the Dombas. Through that door, they'll march in. It could be early hours of the morning or during the day at any point in time. Then that door will open. There was no window. There was no light. One could really feel imprisonment when coming here. This is Langa. This is our stories. This is our future.